Preparation Before Sleep, Rabash, Assorted Notes, Article Number 626. Anything that the Merciful One does, He does for the best. When a person comes to a state where he is truly lost, when he does not see how he can exist in the world, or that he has anything to hold on to, and he has exhausted all the tactics and ideas, and sees that after all the labor and exertions, everything is lost, he must brace himself and say, "Everything that the Merciful One does is for the best." In other words, the Creator brought upon him all those states of being lost, and they are for the best. That is, through them, he has come to a state where he is at the lowest degree, and by this, he will be able to rise up, as it is written, "The Lord is high, and the low will see."